Hey, I'm Sydney from Online Tech Tips, and today we've been looking at two pretty cool ways to get a YouTube video running in a floating picture-in-picture window. YouTube is filled with amazing content, most of which is perfect to watch or listen to while you work. Unfortunately, there's no obvious way to keep your YouTube video running on screen without sacrificing valuable screen real estate. We're going to get YouTube running in a floating borderless window you can move to a more comfortable location, which will always stay on top of whatever you're doing. Starting with Google Chrome, the first thing you need to do is install the official picture-in-picture extension by Google. To do this, in Chrome, head over to the Chrome Web Store. Then, search for the picture-in-picture extension by Google. Now, all you have to do is click Add to Chrome and then agree to any permissions if asked. Now let's head over to a YouTube video and play it. You'll notice that a small button has been added up there, close to your user account picture. Click on that. Whoa! Okay, now we're in picture-in-picture mode. This window can be freely resized. Just drag a corner to make it bigger, squeeze it down to a tiny size. You can even move it around, like this. Oh, careful. If you're running a Mac using Safari, you don't have to install anything at all. But the feature is hidden in a really weird way. Just like before, we head over to a YouTube video and then play it. Now, use the alternate click on the playback window. This isn't the right menu. In order to find the right option, do another alternate click again. Now we have the picture-in-picture option. Great, now we're free again. But Safari's floating window isn't quite as free as the Google version. You can still resize the window, but you can only place it in a few fixed spots on the screen. There is, however, this one cool function where you can hide the window temporarily off-screen if you need to. Okay, haha, very funny. Hello? Hello? Whew. There you go. Two fast and easy ways to liberate your favorite YouTube video from their web pages. If you like this video, why not hit the subscribe button and ring the bell while you're at it? You'll get immediate notifications of the latest tips and tricks for your favorite tech. Check out our website for in-depth guides and explainers, and head over to our Facebook group if you want to join the Online Tech Tips community. See you next time.